Mo, this is very, very familiar territory for you now, being interviewed about yet another goal. Was that the finish of a man who's full of confidence at the moment?
No, for me the result is the most important thing, and I helped the team today to get the 3 points. It's always a difficult game for any team that we play here, so we keep fighting, and I think we had a good result.
When that ball came across to you from the left-hand side, from Andy Robertson, I think it was, did you know instinctively exactly what to do?
Yeah, I expected the ball comes to me in that area, so also last game he gave me the ball also in the same area, so I expected the ball, and in the end it's a goal, so I'm happy for that.
Jordan, was the first half a little bit of a wake-up call for you all?
I'm not sure if it was a wake-up call. I thought maybe he could have penetrated in behind a little bit more first half. We still created a couple of chances, I think. Could we had a penalty? You probably know better than me.
It's certainly a shout for one.
Yeah, definitely. So I thought theirs was a little bit soft, but again, I think, yeah, we're a little bit disappointed with the first half in terms of we could have created a lot more chances and moved the ball quicker, but we came out second half, we kept going, and we dug out the result.
Please like the video and subscribe my channel.